What was going through your mind? How amazed were you to see your roadster up there with Starman just cruising along with the Blue Planet? And how long will we be getting live views, do you think, from the car?
Well, I think it looks so ridiculous and impossible. And you can tell it's real because it looks so fake, honestly. Like, we'd have way better CGI if it was fake.